Hey guys, what's up? I'm back again with another Minecraft gameplay. And today we'll be playing Bendy and the Ink Machine Chapter 2. It came out, it actually came out a while ago, but the Minecraft map just came out like a couple of days ago, so I really want to get one of those early videos. So, right, it says open door to play. Pretty incapable. Oh. It is kind of dark. I am in creative. Hank, first of all, to grab some food. Feel like a loser. Right, now we're going to survive. There's nothing here. Oh, we have to walk for an ink. Oh, and I'm stuck. Just great. What does that do? Ha! Right, it looks like I have to get through there. Whoa! Ah, button. Let's press that and go see if that opens the door or something. No. It doesn't. And can I like turn off the projector? Oh, I turned off the projector. Right. I do not know what I'm doing, to be honest. Sometimes Someone tells me I have to turn the projector on. So I'm gonna go upstairs. I think, yeah. I'm gonna turn on the projector. Go down here. There's one piece of sheet music, I believe. Ah, there we go, this one. Right now. Do I have to press the button? Press the button. Oh, he switch. I flip switch. Right, so I don't know what that did, not gonna lie. That's still on. And wait a minute, was it? Oh! So this actually looks like the hallway. Not a minute ago, so I'm gonna put. Oh, it opens that. I don't know if I should go down there. Ah! Bump. We're gonna... That, I don't know what that is. Sheepy, sheepy, we don't want to... Okay. Sheepy, sleepy, we don't want our stuff to go away. I think that's what the guy says, right? Oh. Oh, that's just great. Oh. That is just great. Okay, oh, it's flooded. That's flooded. Ah, no. It's Boris! Boris the Wolf! Man, it's Boris the Wolf! Ah, sure. Right, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and goodbye.